Police now confirm they've launched a criminal investigation involving cheerleading coaches in Worcester. First told you on Monday about the allegations of misconduct at the Abby Kelly Foster Charter School. Investigators won't give any more details about what happened. The school tells us several cheer coaches are now on leave.